And he hits a high drive to left. Upton back. Out of here. Yes, indeed. He can swing it a little bit. And just like that, the Giants take the lead.
All right, Despaigne, he laid a very hittable pitch right out the belt to try and get ahead, strike one, and Leake was sitting in the bushes for it.
What I like about Leake is he acts like he's done it before.
He has. There's the gift, and he is all over it. I mean, he hits that like he plays every day.